We're not used to seeing what J.J. Watt's doing.
And he can play multiple positions. What I like about him the best is he's really smart and his motor never stops. They have to speed up the process of throwing the football or J.J. Watt will go to the Hall of Fame tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, the man to my left is aggressively pursuing greatness. This is Justin James Watt. Welcome to Calgary Presents.
Thanks, brother. I appreciate it.
My pleasure. There's a popular expression. It says, actions speak louder than words.
All I know is, you mess with me, you got problems. Watch the show.
What is the volume of your actions on the field?
That's for people like you to decide. That's for the media to decide and everybody else. I just try and make those actions as loud as possible.
No, JJ, I'm tone deaf, though, because when I sing, it never sounds like Neo or Usher. It sounds like I'm singing to goats. We've heard your outer voice. It's boisterous, it's confident.
There'll be more sacks to come, don't worry.
As a man who appreciates his solitude, can you describe your inside voice, JJ?
I'd say that's pretty confident too. It's confident, but it's also reserved.
When you are kicking ass in the gym
right, or
out on the field, is it the same voice, the same things that are being said?
I might need to borrow some of your energy here, man. I like what you got going on with
the hand motions
and everything. Holy cow, this is intense.
Let me transition quickly.
Quick. I feel like I need to move with you, man. I feel like I need to be on the move all the time, so I'm with you. I like it.
JJ, have you given any serious thought to becoming a two-sport athlete like Bo Jackson, because you dominate in football, but you can also play hockey?
I can play hockey. I don't know if I can still play at the level necessary to compete in the National Hockey League, but that would be unbelievable.
I texted Patrick Kane a couple days ago,
right, and
I asked him when he saw your video on YouTube, were you surprised? He said he was very surprised.
You know, I still have some of those skills from my childhood.
How's the slap shot?
Energy. Oh, I still got it.
Do you?
Yeah.
Because you can't.
I stopped playing when I was 13, so my skills are still at age 13.
Brought you a JJ Watt hockey card. This is for you.
That is awesome. Is that a Texans jersey and everything?
Yeah.
This is cool. By the way, big fan of Canada. I spent a lot of time there as a kid, so I need to get back up there.
I brought you a Canadian blanket. It's the most Canadian of Canadians.
Yeah. This is perfect. This will go well with my training. This already makes me want to get some poutine. I already feel like I need to stop by Tim Hortons on my way home. You know what I'm saying?
Nice. I like what you did there. I like what you did
ketchup
there.
Ketchup chips. Let's go.
Come on.
Watt doesn't slow down. He only knows one screen. You got me good on that last one. You hear me?
Yeah, you all right?
Yeah.
I have no idea what it's like to play against you, but right. I imagine.
Neither do I.
I imagine if I did, I would have to use the final thing that I brought you.
What is it? Man, you are full of gifts. I like this.
Hold, please.
I'm holding.
This is the back. Please, JJ, show the audience what is in the JJ Watt survival kit.
You Canadians. I can't even open my own survival kit. Okay. All right, you're going to have to explain to me what these things do here. Why do you need sunglasses?
Well,
these
sunglasses.
Are sweet, by the way.
Right. Listen, it's for the next day.
And the sucker?
Thanks for playing. Yeah.
Okay. Cell phone.
Listen, when you knock someone back into 1999, they're going to have to find their way home, JJ. So we brought multiple cell phones.
Old school. Can you play Snake on this? Advil.
Sunglasses and Advil. Like Kanye West says, last night was mad real.
Ace bandage. I can understand.
Yeah, for, the joints or whatnot.
And lastly, participation trophy.
Yeah, the participation.
All right, the ribbon.
It's the thanks for coming.
Thanks for playing. Yeah. Thanks for playing. All right. Wow. You guys, Canadians, man, you guys do it right.
Because you are such a huge fan of Canada, anywhere you go in Canada, you have more than just a mattress to sleep on. You have your own room, you have some meals, and you will have as much Tim Hortons as your heart
desires. Thank you. I can't wait to get back to Canada.
Great
Thank
to
you
meet
very
you,
much, bro.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Woo!